All right, what's up, you guys? So here are maggots that have invaded a person's foot. This person has severe swelling of their foot and toes, and you can see these little guys are crawling in between their toes. Let's look, are there any in between these two toes? No, there's none hiding out in there. But this is very common. You can see they eat away the bad tissue. It's actually healthy to have these.